High school English teacher, Mrs. Riblin, one of the finest finest teachers you ever meet. Oh my